Good morning, D9. These are your announcements for Friday, November 5th, 2021. I'm Justin. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In clubs and activities, don't miss your chance to see this year's fall show, A Christmas Carol. Tickets are $10 in advance and $15 at the door. The show is November 4th, 5th, 6th, curtain at 6:30. Veterans Day is November 11th. UPC would like to help, honor, and appreciate all members of the military that have served past and present. At lunch, please come to the UPC table to fill out a star for a veteran you would like to honor. The second Math League competition will take place Thursday morning, November 11th at 7:15 a.m. in H116. We had a great turnout last month for the first one. 6 questions, 30 minutes. Talk to your math teacher for more information. Attention all students and staff. The Ping Pong and Cornhole Club are back this year. We will meet on Monday, starting November 8th from 3:10 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. in the U-Hall. If you are interested in joining, see Bari during lunch in the Commons. There will be an informational meeting on the Home Economics Club called Adulting 101. Students will learn major and minor needs for adult lives. The informational meeting will be on Tuesday, November 9th in room C117 at 3:05 p.m. after school. If you have any questions, ask Ms. Gallhofer. Do you want to eat your way through Italy while seeing sites like the Colosseum and Sistine Chapel and ending in Berlin, Germany? Ms. Ketchum is hosting a trip to Italy ending in the EF Global Leadership Conference on Creating a Sustainable Future in Berlin. The informational meeting is November 9th, 10th, so sign up using the bit.ly or QR code on the posters around school. And now here's Tyler with Future Center.
Future Center and Counseling News. Colorado Mesa will be in the hub on Monday, November 8th during fourth period. To attend, sign up in the hub or on register on Naviance. The Marines will be visiting the students in the Commons on Tuesday, November 9th during lunch. And now here is Liliana with Sports Center.
What's going on, Green Mountain? I'm Liliana and this is Sports Center. Looking for a fun community building activity to do this winter? Come join the GM Winter Guard team. Info meeting in the band room on the 9th at 6 p.m. Auditions will be in the auxiliary gym on November 15th and 18th from 3 to 6:30 p.m. No experience is necessary. A big shout out to girls volleyball for making the playoffs. They play in regionals this Saturday at Windsor High School game. Game times are 11:30 a.m. and 1 p.m. Good luck to the football team as they take to Little League tonight versus Lutheran at 6:30 p.m. at Trailblazer. Congratulations to the freshman team for having an undefeated season. That's it for today, Rams, and have a great weekend. Stay tuned for this football hype video. A Seven Nation Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off. Taking their time right behind my